I have a master's in electrical engineering, and I work for a Fortune 500 company. I started off as an engineer, and within 2 years was promoted into the management ranks. And so spent about 13 years as an engineering manager, helping run multiple factories throughout the world. It was a great career. I got to utilize my abilities in science and math. However, there was very long hours, and started having a family, married with two children, and I spent a lot of time in the plane. It took me down a path that I necessarily didn't want to go down. I had the opportunity to do some soul searching around what I wanted out of life, what did I want for myself and for my family and our future. And fortunately, one of the managers that used to work for me was a client of Northwestern Mutual and decided to become a financial rep with Northwestern Mutual. He invited me in his office and he stopped the meeting halfway and said, "Hey, Deshaun, everything that I know about you and Northwestern Mutual, I think you guys are a great fit." Never heard of Northwestern Mutual, never thought about being a financial rep. But fortunately, I was open and the guy thought enough about me to introduce me to Northwestern Mutual. So after I found out about Northwestern Mutual, the work-life balance that's possible with hard work and establishing a good clientele, and I found out about the impact that Northwestern Mutual had on the community, I was sold. The support that I received when I changed careers was essential to my success. Not only did I get great training early on in my career as a financial rep, but I got great mentorship. So through joint work partners with years of experience, I was able to ramp my production and ramp my practice so that I could provide the type of life that I wanted for my family. Being a career changer is not easy because a lot of times we get very comfortable with what we're doing. Inwardly, we know that we should be doing something better. We should be making a bigger impact, but we're very comfortable with where we are. So once you discover your purpose in life, then you have to make a decision. Is what you're doing every day going to align to your purpose and help you have a fulfilled life? For me, although I was with an industry for 15 years and was making very good money and travel a lot, I wasn't fulfilled. I wasn't having the impact. But by a chance meeting with somebody who introduced me to Northwestern Mutual, my life has been changed. I have the impact that I was looking for. I have the independence that I was looking for, and the opportunity for unlimited income.